shit fucking pendant.
Hi, Jacob.
Hello.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, good, thanks. What you got there then?
Bic.
The screen flips up, it does. I really hate my hair today. Exactly. Good morning. I said it like that child. Good morning. Hello, guys. We are off to London today. An excited time for us all.
Very.
It's also Mother's Day. Obviously, my mum lives in Wales, but I did a nice FaceTime with her this morning and sent her flowers and a card. I'm not that much of a terrible daughter. And Jakob's currently writing his mum's card in the car.
I'm not a horrible son though.
No.
I'm just busy.
Just busy. So we're just gonna have a day in London today and we're going to see Stormzy this evening. How exciting. Yeah, Jakob loves Stormzy, don't you?
Very much.
So off to Jakob's mum's to say Happy Mother's Day, a hello and a goodbye. Have a nice day. Iced coffee in a hot coffee cup. Got a new bomber jacket on today. I was saying to my mum, and I said to you earlier, I feel like Bianca from EastEnders today.
No clue what that means. I've not seen EastEnders.
I'll show you my outfit. Maybe it's the hoops as well. Anyway, see you in a bit. What did you just say to me?
Why so rank?
Do an impression of my boob.
Well, I can't do it, so I think we should go past like a field of buffaloes and whatever sounds they make, that's probably the closest them.
Okay, go on, do what you
think,
just did.
I don't think a human can possibly make such sounds.
Go on, do it, do what you just did.
No.
No. Right, come on, let's go. Let's go and pay.
That was funny.
For the bloody parking. Well, actually, you pay for it when you come back.
That's fine, we got to register.
Yeah.
Hello, my car.
Like, hello. Fucking hell. Got stuck. Right, if you just bear with me a second, I absolutely need to pull my pants out of my vagina.
Maybe I'll pee as well.
I don't know if there's a toilet here.
There must be. Yesterday,
I
held pee in for so long.
I might have to just pee on the train.
Okay.
I don't like being on the train.
Have you seen those people on TikTok that? Well, I don't know if it was TikTok, but they did like a single man reveal yourself with a toilet, a train toilet door.
I don't even know those. I think
we just missed one. And then there's one more in 7 minutes, that's fine.
Oh, perfect. Woo! We had to get a coffee and we had a bacon sandwich. Wasn't it so good? And then fucking dropped it on my jacket. But at least it wasn't on my white top. So.
Yeah. I was worried I got some ketchup on me because I opened it anyway.
So we got to London. First stop. What's the first stop?
Jing Hu Tang.
Are we becoming predictable?
Yes, but.
Ah, boom.
It's very nice.
Pidgey. Whoa, here we go. I couldn't get the hang of that then.
Look at me, mate.
So, like, I'm happy I managed to do something like that, way too tiring. But, yeah.
Oh,
what do you want? This got brown sugar.
We've never had that one before. I think maybe just the normal one. Or should we have the Biscoff one, do you think? It's just going to be the same, but with Biscoff, surely.
Yes, sir.
But it doesn't look as caramelly.
No, it doesn't. Caramel, that looks good as well.
Nah. Obviously.
Next time, make sure I have a different one for
once. So
red beans, caramel, it sounds good.
Drinking. Sorry?
It's because you're always eating or drinking.
So much sass. Jakob's literally finished this.
Yeah, I have.
Gone. So busy. Well, I mean, I've seen it busier, but it's so busy considering it is Mother's Day. But I'm gonna go and look in Brandy Melville now because I want to. Are you in focus? I think it's blurry.
Oh, that looks busy. What's that?
I don't know. Coming to Skinny Day and downstairs.
like a sample sale. And I feel like we've just been let loose. Pet products? What's a pet product in Skinny Dip?
PET, I think.
PET?
Yeah, like material.
I don't think that's what it means.
Well, I think it's
oh, look, collars and that.
Oh, okay, never mind it.
PET. You are funny.
Thank you.
I think I'm going to get this one. Oh, can't see. It's a bit basic bitch, but it's quite cute. Only took me... How long, Jakob? Oh, we're going to get run over. How long have I had this phone? Yeah. It's so cute. I actually really like it. Very good, very good. We're off to find food, and we can't decide where to go.
No, we can't.
Oh, market. Cheers.
It's better this time.
Well done. The lights look cool behind your head. Actually, this is going to be a really nice photo. Hey, Jakob, smile. Oh, the shadow. He well?
Very well.
My hair was curled this morning. It is no longer curled. Oh, it is a bit nippy.
You're not well.
You're not well.
You're not well.
Just had dinner at Mamushka.
Yes.
In Waterloo? By Waterloo Station.
In by Waterloo Station, I guess it's kind of still counts as Waterloo, I think. Yeah. Just behind the London Eye.
What's going on here? Look funny. I've done my grease mark. Look. So I'm gonna walk off some of those calories we just ate.
Definitely.
And
I need to pee, I need to pee.
Head into the O2. Woo! Woo! Made it to the O2, we're leaning here. We're a bit
that's
early.
That balance is okay.
Yes. We're a bit early. It's got a pick a mix. Guess how much this pot was? How much is it? £5.50 for this. Don't know why I'm shocked. It is a venue after all. So yeah, we're just waiting. Waiting and waiting. What's this?
Wine gum.
Oh, absolutely not.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of wine gums.
It's a peach. That one's good.
Number one.
No, you can have it. You can have it.
I'm
a bit shit now. Sweeties give me that like like I like chocolate, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And Coke's and that.
I think there was anyway. Massive O2 hole.
There's a massive hole in the roof of the O2. You probably know if you don't live under a rock. Because we had a huge storm. And now it looks like this. Look, that's not meant to be there. To be fair though, how nice is the, like, you can see outside right now.
It is very nice, I'll be honest.
Sun shining. Beautiful. Lovely.
Next week is bad, you in your face. Oh God, they love to wind me up.
truck is properly going. I looked out the window and next door's everyone's here with their phones.
Didn't what? This happen like 2 years ago?
The
like
fuck?
A couple of years ago, it got to like April and it snowed at Easter.
Yeah, it's probably happened before. Those flakes are massive.
Yeah.
How long is it supposed to snow for?
No idea.
Bloody hell.
Do you remember when it snowed or doing the Christmas decorations?
Hey guys, I thought I would just add this little day onto the end of the vlog because I don't think it's quite long enough to just like be a video by itself. I'm not doing anything too interesting today. I am gonna go to Lush because I want to get a new shower gel, and also I've got loads of the little pots to take back because don't you still get like a face mask or something if you have enough pots? Or whatever. Also, look at this freaking colour. This I think is my new favourite spring colour to wear. This and pink. I know it's so predictable and like everyone's doing it, but look. Look at this. Ooh. These two things don't actually come together. I don't even think they're supposed to match, but they're the exact same colour. From Primark, I got this like in an extra, extra large, and just some little green shorts. I think this was £5 and the shorts were £4. The whole outfit was £9. But I'm gonna change and wear something a little bit drab and boring because it freaking snowed this morning. Like, it was 19 degrees last week and now it's snowing and it is blowing a fucking gale outside. So yeah, I'm gonna get dressed. I have edited another video this morning, feeling very productive. The house is pretty much clean. And yeah, we're gonna go. Woo!
Jesus, I need to fix my hair. This car park is fucking terrifying. Like, I don't come shopping here very often, but it's the only place that's like semi near me. Like, literally, I feel like if people see me filming, I'll just get murdered or something. It's the only place near me that has a Lush, otherwise I have to go to MK, and that's kind of far. Like, literally, so why are you parking right next to me, please? Anyway, all the way here I listened to Folklore. I think I have decided that Folklore is my favorite Taylor Swift album. I said it. It's just fucking genius. Like, those stories that she came up with and the lyrics. I mean, I love Evermore, but I have never loved it as much as I love Folklore. It's just incredible. Yeah, I've been very much enjoying that all morning. Anyway, I'm gonna make a move, and yeah, I don't even know the way, to be honest. Like I said, I don't come here very often. I think I've been here a handful of times in my life. Yeah, anyway, let's go. I'm doing something that genuinely terrifies me. This is the part where the vlog just turns in to the most random shit. Just what I've got up to over the past however much time. Yeah, doesn't really make sense, but I hope you enjoy. Good morning! Just a quick one because I'm late, as always. I am just about to be on my way to Georgia's house. We're going to the garden center! We're going for breakfast for a Bethan and Georgia day, and I thought I'd vlog. But I gotta go because she's probably like, where the hell is she? We're being watched. Oh dear. When me and Jacob went to Wagamama the other day. Hi Georgia.
What's up?
Angles. Are Are you going to come and do this bit down here?
Yeah, in a second.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Like, all up in the front, you looks very problematic to me.
Yes.
You get me?
Okay.
I can't stop saying that.
She's so sweet, she's so pretty. Does she mean you forgot about me? I hope you're happy, but not like how you were with me. I'm selfish, I know, I can't let you go. So find someone great, but don't find no one better. I hope you're happy, but don't be happier.
You're not a drama geek. You never sing outside your shower. Did Miss Jen send you here? In a crowded